When I was a kid, my sister told me that the paper strip that's in the chocolate kisses were edible, okay, and then I ate them in the chocolate for like a year. Someone else goes, they are. For real? Why would you believe in this again? I would believe this. This is totally fair. My buddy told me that the Baby Bell, those little cheese wheels, the wax that's around it, my buddy's like, yeah, you can just eat it, just all of it. I'm fucking eating candles since I was 7 years old. It wasn't until I was in grade 10 where they're like, why are you eating that? You're literally eating wax. Mm-hmm. It still tasted good. Honestly, I can't recommend you try it, but if it does happen, don't panic. It's fine. You're allowed to eat a candle every now and then. I swear to God. I pulled the thing back. I was like, are you sure? He's like, yeah. I'm like, all right. I just ate one like hollow wax bowl. I'm like, this is fucking disgusting. Guys, what's up? Welcome back to Vibe. We are back today reacting to some more dumb tweets. Apparently the world is full of dumb tweets, so we're on part 9. Let's do this. At the end of the day, hey, you know what they say, guys? At the end of the day, we are all human beings. And together, we will rise. You know what? Where did that come from, human beings? I think it was, it's coming. Big Friendly Giant. They referred to them, the kids, as human beings. Why? Because they ate the kids, so. Hopefully, we won't rice together. I just spent 5 minutes trying to figure out which planet in our solar system starts with the letter E, only to remember it was Earth. You know what? That's fair. I mean, you're on it, so we're allowed to give you a pass for that one. You're looking everywhere else, but where you are, it's fine. Hey guys, don't forget, whenever you're looking for things, look down. The fact that they kicked Pluto out is so funny. They're like, no, you're not jacked enough. Go, get out of here. We'll see you next year and forever, but get out. So my car got towed. I was like, that's pretty good by itself. And then I read that in Toad's voice too. My car got towed. Honestly, I wish Toad was a car mechanic. I wish. I want to do an impersonation, but I can't. He's so loud. He's like, you're muffler. Can't do it. I can't do it. Yo, watch that video if you can. Please include that video. Lady Gaga. Honestly, the loss of computer literacy thanks to overly used friendly devices makes me so sad. I'm buying my kid a computer as soon as he's out of the womb. Who am I buying a computer for? Sorry, I forgot. Probably out of their mother, yeah. Out of the womb. That's a great tweet. That's a really funny tweet. I'm buying my kid a computer as soon as he's out of the womb. Wait, is there another city called Rome that doesn't exist in Georgia, USA? I was watching Fox News and they mentioned Rome in Italy. I'm confused. Is there a Rome in Italy? No, no one tell them. There isn't. Romans don't exist. It's all a myth. I don't know what I'm gonna do for a workout tomorrow because that sun gave me a mind grain today. Ooh, so full from all that grain that I ate from that star. The Rome thing is so funny. I'm still kind of like laughing with that. Oh shit. I have a migraine from laughing. You can't spell cat without a... Without a what? With... Ah, oh, the letter. You motherfucker. I knew it. I fell for it. I'm like, hey guys, we're reacting to some dumb tweets. Watch me be part of one. Okay, I get it. You can't spell cat without a, the letter A. So, without a what? Without A. Yeah, yeah, but like without a what? They used to go to bed? Don't answer him, he's gonna be up all night. Without a what? Without a C? Without a T? Without an A. Mm-hmm. He's gonna figure it out later and be like, oh, I'm gonna respond to Bojangles 69. Damn it. Anyone get a chance to see the meteor shower last night? Not the meteor bath, it was a shower, it was nice. It was like bologna raining down, it was so, oh, so good. Ew, imagine that. You're like, oh, make a wish. It's just Italian sausage. You're like, oh my God, it stinks. Just drank some inspired milk. Just drank some inspired milk. Gonna have the stummy rumnals. Just drank some inspired, the emojis are fucking me up. Like, gonna have the stummy rumbles is the funniest part about this. I don't even care if the milk's inspired or not. 2% milk? Nah, it's 100% reason to remember the name. It's milk. You're gonna puke. It's not lactose free. You're gonna have a rough time. You're gonna have stumny rumbles all night. I'm gonna say that now. I just like talk to my girl. I'm like, hey, I have the stumny rumbles. Ugh. My stumny. So fucking good. Guys, we've reacted to some dumb tweets, part 9. Come back for some part 10 and part 11, part 12. I have a feeling these will never end as I got confused with them myself, so. That's what we do. We're only humans. This is what we do. We react here on Vibe. We're honest. see you in the next one. Peace.